it live? Why isn't that?
Oh, here we go.
Right? Look at him. He is beautiful. I wonder if I can get him in the other one. I don't think so. Oh my god, he looks so fucking cool. Check out that fucking sword and mohawk. I know it's a moon, but... or sun? I don't know. Earn 50,000 coins, stop the dice game.
I should write something.
Okay. Ooh, this is loud in my ear.
Well.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts? All right.
Did that heal everyone? Moving. No, yeah, it did. Okay. All right, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Great. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go or what I'm supposed to do. God. Oh, I don't remember.
It's a shadow. Joker, what are we going to do?
Fuck him up is what we're going to do.
We can get it from you. I'll reveal your true form. Hi-ya.
Surprise attack successful. Now just don't lose.
Calm down.
Alright, just checking the sound. Making sure he's good. He's good. Damn. I just do enough physical damage. Jesus. That's it.
That makes two.
She's confuzzled.
Joker took one out.
I forgot how fucking beautiful this game is. Oh, yes. What the fuck is going on?
One enemy remaining. Just a little more.
Damn it.
Come on. Hit the... what the fuck is going on here?
This is a part of me.
Yeah, okay. That's enough of that.
Okay, let's move on.
All right.
We're done here. Let's go, Joker.
I don't remember where to go or what to do. It's been so long. Fuck this guy up real quick.
That one. Show me your true form.
Not like that.
Now's our chance. Beat him up.
Persona.
I mean, do I want to waste it? That does enough damage by itself. Erected. That didn't do much damage, did it? Buddy.
Fuck
her up. Little girl with big ass axe. Straight up thug doing the Asian squat. What'd you get? Snipe? What does this do? Gun skill by 25. Don't think I want that. No. No thank you. No thanks. I need to turn the brightness down though. Look. Dark as hell.
Okay.
And we're done. Come on, let's go.
Oh, this is still a dice game area. Oh, I'm supposed to go downstairs. Okay. Got it.
There's a shadow. What do we do?
Pretty God, it doesn't see us.
Be careful.
What? All right.
Hey, I see a shadow. Be careful.
Oh my God, don't see me. Oh my God, don't see me.
I'll reveal your true form.
A bit.
Keep up, the advantage. Don't rush.
It's a bubble. I do so much melee damage. It's just ridiculous. I got knocked down. Knocked up, huh?
Okay, time for a comeback.
What a shit.
Ooh, not good. I could do. I'll just do this. Yeah, okay. I think I'm overpowered for this area. Really overpowered.
All right.
Looking good. We're on a roll, huh?
Not really. Nothing happened. Not that one. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, fuck. Gotta go this way anyways. Nope, you don't see me.
I'll reveal your true form.
Bye.
Now's our chance. Beat him up.
Persona.
Not this.
No, sir. Just about one shot him. Alright. Physical damage, it is. How's that critical? Oh, missed, bitch.
Let's catch your breath. Good work, everyone.
Loop. Stairs. You gonna come this way? Wish I could do that.
Dick. Of course not.
Show me your true form.
Surprise attack successful.
He's doing against melee. Not there. Okay. Do this, and then get an all-out attack, and be done. Done with this bitch. Hold up. I'm just gonna do this.
All out attack!
Sweet. Caught. I need to turn down my damn volume. Shit, loud as fuck. Okay. It's loud in my ear. Okay.
Okay.
That's it.
I handled
that
easily.
That goes upstairs too. So, do I need to go all the way down there? Maybe. Okay, here we go. Got him. Yeah, no. Just like that.
Good work, everyone.
Oh, simple.
All right, level up.
I've been trying.
I'll reveal your true form.
I've been trying.
Now just don't lose. Nice! Whoa, you gotta hit them!
I know I gotta hit them. Fuck up. This one. Damn it. Okay. Gimme your money. Like we did back then? Okay. What is happening? What? Doing something like this, you know. How much do you want?
More importantly,
intimidated sees a woman that interests them. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. What the fuck are you talking about?
I mean not. Oh, really? I am thou. Thou art I.
I guess I don't have her yet. Take it. Cool. I'll get rid of Black Ooze.
Yes! Victory!
I don't really need any, honestly.
A fine skill, isn't it?
Cool. What's this one? That's pretty fucking usable. Oh, damn. All my stuff is good, though. It's gonna be one of those two. Or maybe that one. Yeah. Get rid of this passive. Okay. I really hope this is the way to go. I don't fucking remember. It is. Oh, thank God. Okay. What do I do from here? What's this? Oh. Earn 50,000 coins. Hold on, we should scare the air with some troopers. Collect all this bullshit. Mine. Love the feel of this damn game. It's beautiful. Fuck. Oh God. Hard to control. Okay. Ooh. Oh, boss fight. Yes!
I'll reveal your true form.
Oh, she looks cool.
Persona.
I don't think I should go easy on this one.
It's time.
Fuck it. Thanatos Picaro.
Forget him.
Oh, that did nothing. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Shit.
Shall we?
Of course.
Are you weak to fire? Are you weak to anything? Alright, let's try this. No. I wonder if it's atomic.
And Panther dodges with brace.
Is it atomic?
I'm not done. Let's go.
I'm really not done. I'm about to fuck you up. Oh shit. Oh, thank god I blocked that. Oh my god. Let's just go right. Ah, oh, you bitch. You confused bitch. There we go. Damn. Level up for everybody. One per everybody. What do I get?
This new skill.
Well, actually, nah, I don't need it. I don't need it. You good?
I got a new power.
What'd you get? Oh, this one's good. Yeah, yeah, I need that. Medium, heavy to one, heavy to all, decrease. That might. No. Get rid of this.
What a skill.
So fucking cool. Ooh, this one's good. Heavy to all, to one, medium to all. Yeah. Wait. Medium to one. Yeah, I get rid of that one.
Behold, the new me.
Heal you. Alright. Let's do this.
What do you want to talk about? I've devised an easier way of doing this. A way to get all the coins we need.
All of them in here?
Is that even possible?
It is now. I've deduced how to win the games.
How the fuck you do that? I would really like to know. Take your time. Oh,
do you have a moment?
Pick just one of them. Oh man, wouldn't that be fucking great? Let's go. Let's hurry up and get our money. Get this moolah. Alright. Five times.
Joker.
Let's do it. Between three and ten. Between. Cool. doesn't matter what I pick, am I always gonna win? Let's just try this and see. I'm always gonna win.
Got it, okay.
Intent. Just keep switching it. If only it was that easy to win in real life. Oh my god. You know how broke they would be? I mean, I really want to get the 50,000. Wait, what? Do I have to go to a different room then? This might take a while. There's gotta be a different way to get 50. What? Was there a larger room? What the fuck is going on? Do I go to each of the rooms? I think that's what I do, right? I don't know. Let's see if I just keep winning. Yeah, I keep winning. Huh. I mean, it would probably help if I read what they were saying, but... No, I lost. Okay, well then this shit isn't real. Let's fucking sleep. Alright, let's see what you got, Mr. Gambler.
He was right.
That was amazing! It was like magic!
Oh, did he just do the rest for me?
I could totally get addicted to this!
Where are Crow and Skull?
Sorry about the wait.
Oh, damn!
Whoa.
So... heavy...
What the fuck? How did he do that?
Amazing.
On to the slot machine. Do I go? Nope. that's not a thing. I'm assuming I'd still go through this door, right? Right? Yeah. Let's save.
All right. I'll just add this.
Damn, two levels? From not that much of fighting?
Well. Joker! What are your thoughts? Let's go!
Alright, I'm going to...
I can see it.
I'm gonna change out some people. I forgot how to.
Well... Joker! What are your thoughts? What are your thoughts?
So I'm about halfway.
Now, let us
depart. Got it. I fucking forgot how to change my party members. No? Fuck it. I don't care. Whatever. Let's go cheat these slot machines too. That's mine. Fuck your vase. Oh, no, I have to. Was it? Was it this one? Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Damn, I was not even paying attention. Oh, bastard. Thankfully, they don't do much damage. To all. Check this shit out. Wow. Instant.
Okay, let's move on.
Is that it?
Okay.
And we're done! Come on, let's go!
It's a slot. Slot. Oh. 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 Okay. Okay then.
The effects of cognition are low here. Is there a safe room nearby? We found it.
Cool.
We're here. Now what do we do?
I gotta go back. I gotta go back. Go back and find these people.
All right.
Or not people, slot machines. Slot machines could be people too, they can have feelings.
There's a shadow! What do we do?
Fuck them up is what we do. No, quit complaining.
I spotted a shadow.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance! Beat him up!
Hold up.
Do it.
They're done for.
Dang. It's so pretty. Dope. Changed outfits just for that little cutscene, too.
Okay.
Huh? Done already? How disappointing.
Right? I don't know what to tell you. Call me, but whatever.
One enemy.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Fuck him up.
So much for them.
Neat. Thank you.
Yes! Victory! Just like I thought.
That's such a cool mask. I wish I could get one and then have like little LED light ups. That'd be so cool.
Okay.
We're done here. Let's go, Joker.
So, go here. Where the fuck were the slot machines? This goes back to the main floor, right? No, there's no one talking. What the fuck? I just go straight across? Yeah. I guess so. Went all that way for nothing. Come on. Come on with your Jessica Rabbit ass.
Show me your true form.
Rip off the top instead. I'll do this one.
Go down!
Oh my god! There's, it should be golden.
Good. Nice!
Just like I thought.
Oh, yeah, and I bought the Thanatos DLC. That's why he's level 80 and I'm only 60. Whatever level that was. Definitely.
Okay.
They were thing.
Okay. Get off the damn wall! I swear to God. Thank you. Oh my God, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. About to get up there?
Reveal your true form.
He's got the advantage. Don't rush this. Persona! This is a part of me! You're crushed it! Keep that up!
Three sleeves, I swear to God. I'm caught on the damn arm.
One more! He shot down!
Hey, all right, quick,
this.
Easy, and
good
seamless.
Work, everyone.
All right.
Huh? Done already? How disappointing.
Hush. Just jealous. But you're not overpowered. I didn't even see the bitch.
Surrounded by weakness, I'm gonna sneak up on you. Feels pretty good. I still got the advantage. Just
why would you do that?
Go!
Are they weak to fire? Whatever. Just attack the bitch. Stop throwing shit.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Hey, what? I'm going up the wrong staircase. That was so bad.
All right.
All cherries gets 5,000. Bar gets 10. Triple 7. Might as well try. One play is 5,000 coins. Oh
my God.
Come on.
Yes.
That's right. That's right. I wasn't even worried. Nah, let's just go ahead and go. I already spent enough time here. Do it.
What a clever trick.
We merely followed your rules.
I bet you. Oh. You know what rules do you have?
It appears both the Sai-san of the real world and that of this world are at their wits' end.
I think our guest will be leaving now.
You're the only one who's gonna be leaving, Black Suit!
Black Suit?
Things would have been so much simpler if we could do this from the start.
Almighty or curse? I think I want to do Almighty.
Ravage now!
It's alright.
Don't tell me you're another
persona!
Beat it in one turn. Sister's a prosecutor. Prosecutor, not prostitute.
I may have to acknowledge your skills. If you can make it up to the manager's floor, that is.
She thinks the trials which shape the outcomes of people's lives are nothing more than gambles? I wish I didn't have to hear that from Sai-san herself.
Sis is completely distorted. We have to stop her quickly!
We got this.
We all feel the same way. There's no time to waste. She mentioned something about a manager's floor, right? Let's try
go.
Out of the way.
Beyond this point is the high limit floor. Do you have a reservation?
I said out of the way!
We shouldn't cause a scene.
Do you have a reservation?
It seems there is some kind of requirement we must meet before we can access this high limit floor.
Even though we got the coins?
It must be related to my sister's cognition in some way.
I can't imagine how, though.
Her cognition. Essentially, Sai-san needs to think of us as being allowed to enter, correct? Huh. This casino is the courthouse in reality. So that floor must be a place only authorized personnel are given access to. I would say it has to be the courtroom.
You really are an ace detective.
He's come to understand the workings of the cognitive world so quickly.
Well, I was just like that too, right?
I don't remember.
I had the hardest time trying to get you to understand, Ryuji.
Maybe you just sucked at explaining.
Yeah, that's it.
That aside, how are we going to get into the courtroom?
Ryuji, go piss off the police!
Hell no!
We just need to attend a trial.
Still. How are we supposed to know which trials my sister will be attending?
Leave that to me. I have some connections that come to mind. I will contact you once I manage to arrange a time. We should return to the real world for today, though. Well, see you all at the courtroom.
Cool. Oh. Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Right. Joker.
I see.
Okay. Cool. Amazing.
Yo.
Close am I to the end?
Shall we begin?
Well, what do you want to do?
Read, I guess. I don't know. Super fast. Reading two books at once. Oh, here we go. Those are so. They're cool ass school outfits.
So, this is what the courtroom is like.
Just being here causes my body to tense up.
I'm shocked that Nijima-san could think of somewhere this solemn as a casino. So Makoto Sis is that lady who's overflowing with the aura of a capable woman.
By the way, what's this trial about? A politician who decided to make personal use of government funds?
I read about that in a magazine!
Hold
he went on a vacation with his mistress to some fancy hot springs.
Aren't politicians supposed to be loaded? Why'd he mess with our tax money?
They're all corrupt. It's just how they are.
Playing with other people's cash is a total... This may sound odd, but isn't Nijima-san supposed to be busy with our investigation?
Supposedly, she was on this case before being assigned to the Phantom Thieves. Normally, another prosecutor would take her place, but... Sai-san can be a bit of a perfectionist.
Hey, how are we gonna get Nijima-san to notice us? Did you tell her we'd be coming?
I don't think she read the message, though.
Do we have a backup plan?
Not exactly. But I'm sure she'll notice us eventually.
Oh. There it is.
Hmm? I noticed a lot of students here, but is that Akechi-kun? And Makoto? Now that I think about it, there was a message about her coming. That doesn't matter for now.
See? It's almost time to begin.
Alright. Nijima can see now that we're allowed in the courtroom. This should let us enter that high limit thingamajig. Let's head over to her palace once the trial's over.
Stay in the bag, dammit!
Burn the bird. All right.
Let's head out. I'm counting on you, Joker.
What is the matter? It looks like. Yes.
we do now?
Just chill out for a minute.
All right.
Okay. That's convenient. What the hell?
Isn't that...
Yes.
Wow. I guess we'll do this.
All right. Looks like this place is safe.
Cool.
I should write something.
Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Okay. I'm guessing there's like a $50,000 cash prize at the end. Oh, it's not that dark. Okay.
Focus.
Oh, hey.
I can see it.
Well, that's convenient.
Show me your true form! Ah.
And then the room brightens up.
Surprise attack successful!
That does just as much damage. I'll just do that.
Good work, everyone.
Okay. Focus.
They didn't stand a chance. Bored now. Go find a strong enemy.
Hush. Stop backseat driving, damn it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Surprise attack? Successful.
Oh.
Don't
worry. That's not good.
How's this?
Okay, better.
Persona! Go!
Burn him.
Incredible, Joker.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Okay.
I have something.
Oh.
Is that a rare one? Don't let it get away.
Persona.
Losers.
Damn.
Just like I thought.
All right. It's somewhere.
They didn't stand a chance. Bored now. Go find a strong enemy.
I can see it.
Okay.
Wow,
how convenient that there was a duck right there that I tried to use. Can you stop talking about the fucking duck and just go? Fuck.
Show me your true form!
Surprise attack successful!
Physical version.
Persona!
Can I? I don't think I can curse those two. Right?
Go down!
Enemy defeated! Alright, glad we won! Just like I thought!
Just like I thought.
Was easy.
Shut up. Oh, another one. Yeah.
Is
so light,
rare one?
Pretty much.
Don't let it get away. Got it,
just like a thought.
Okay.
Shadow Focus. Defeated! That was easy, huh?
Oh.
Ooh, I can see it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Bye. Bye.
Never kill him!
You're
yeah.
Mine.
God damn.
Yeah, nice.
God damn.
Just like I thought.
If she's gonna say that every fucking time.
Okay. Focus.
No match for me.
Shut up.
It's somewhere.
Is there...
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance! Beat him
up!
Good work, everyone! Okay,
she didn't say.
Let's move on!
Oh, that's disappointing.
Okay.
I can see. They were too weak to bother with.
It's somewhere.
Is this a dead end? There's no door or anything? Fuck. Fuck. Okay.
Well.
Oh, okay, here we go, yeah. Gotta go this way now. I didn't mean to cling to the damn... She says that after every match.
I leveled up.
See? 61. Nope.
A new skill. Now I can fight harder.
Not really. Gun damage? I mean, do I really want that? Acrobatic as fuck. I can't see anything. Oh, okay. All right. I guess here.
I can see it.
I mean, but
losers.
Just right? Like I thought.
All right.
I've got the humor up.
I can see it.
That was easy.
Not bad. Not bad at all. What can I do?
Bye.
Is there another vent? Yes. Yes, the vents. They are overpowered. Yeah. Not mine.
Careful. I saw a shadow.
Shut up. I know. Oh.
There's an enemy. Be careful.
Show me your true form.
You got the advantage. Don't rush it. Persona! Shall we? Someone finish it off! Let's do this!
One of these. And you can just attack her from there.
Good work, everyone. Good work, everyone.
Just a thought.
All right.
They were.
Oh god. Bye, bitch. Okay, bye.
Joker, there's a chest.
Yeah, I see it. Oh. Alright, get off me. Do you see that shit? He just threw his arm off. Oh, God.
Three enemies. They're weak, but don't let your guard down. Enemy defeated. Alright, Joker!
Nice!
Just like I thought.
Just like I thought. Fucking great. Easy mode? I mean, I know I've got an overpowered persona, but... I don't remember.
Oh, well. All right.
What was that?
We're not giving up. He exploded. Cool. Fucking you. What's her name? Snake. Cool.
Come.
See how you do to...
Behold! Let's do this!
Not great.
Take this!
Fire.
And Panther dodges with brakes.
Look for Sona! Let's go, Captain!
Skull, you sure showed me.
Hold up.
It's no good. You can't talk to it.
Oh, that's disappointing.
Beat him up!
What was that?
Don't come back!
Fucking love that.
All right.
Everybody level up.
This will help me do better.
We're gonna shower. Non-special. All allies. For one. Yeah, let's do it for all.
That'll be good. Even more.
Less instant kill. To all. Let go of me. look at that hourglass. Jesus.
Jesus. Got it.
Character and a fucking goat. Because I have multiple personas. Whatever. Okay. Whatever. I got this. Cool. Is it just one fight?
Come. You're mine.
Was that it? Supposed to be difficult.
It can't be.
Oh, hey, Thor. Thunder Emperor. Call him Thor.
Persona!
I don't know if...
Go down.
I'll try curse first. Oh, yep, that worked.
What?
1 million, are you fucking kidding me?
This is horrible.
What?
Wait, what?
Do you have a moment?
That's convenient, I guess.
Very well.
I mean, he is pretty fucking cool. Not gonna lie. He is pretty dope. But still. Okay. So squishy. Okay. Is that the fart cloud from Rick and Morty?
It looks like this is her base of operations. Perhaps her treasure will appear on that pedestal. A lot has happened.
How uncouth of you to simply barge in here. Elegance is necessary for victory as well, you know. I entertained you with all of my games, but it appears you are still not satisfied. Very well. I've made preparations especially for that possibility. This will be a game of life and death from now on. No matter who I face, I shall not lose.
That is so much fun.
Sis.
It's not actually your sister, though.
Our infiltration route is secure. We need to head back out and send the calling card.
It's just like an amplified version of her darkest being.
Sai-san's treasure will appear, correct?
Or what, I don't even know what I'm saying.
Once the target is cognizant of the danger, that cloudy thing will take shape.
I wonder, what will the treasure look like?
That depends on the person. For Kamoshida, it was a medal. Madarame's was a painting, and Kaneshiro's was fake money.
Father's was a plastic model.
In other words, the treasure is what marked the beginning of the palace ruler's aspirations.
It could also be what caused their desires to swell.
Thinking about it won't get us anywhere, though. Let's head back and prepare.
Cool. Let's go. That'd be cool to have an actual calling card. I mean, it would suck to have one sent to me. Because then clearly that would mean something's fucked up with me, but, you know. Desperate times, I guess. Akechi. Oh, he's got the same name as Mitsuhide Akechi, who betrayed Nobunaga. I don't know if there's any correlation.
Okay.
I want one of those masks. I like LED built-in lights to it. It's so fucking cool. Oh, wrong way. Much. Man, he is depressed. What?
Yeah.
Man. He's bumming me out. It's been sus as fuck. What? Deleted by admin. Jesus. The site pisses me off. Oh my god, those comments are actually funny. The admin is sus as fuck. Restless and restless. Yeah. Pretty much. But that's just in general. All the bullshit going on in the world, that's kind of just how fucking things happen. What? Limited items for the fall season, like a moon burger. Oh, let's go get a moon burger. A burger sounds fucking fantastic right now. Oh my god, I'm hungry.
Hey.
Yeah. I'm pretty fucking hungry.
All right.
Hold on.
How do you mean?
I was thinking.
Could that be?
Yes. Well, how about this?
You're right. I agree.
Okay.
That means
November.
How is this?
Okay. Well then. Okay.
Wow. I've got a lot of days. Oh fuck. I need to go to the blue room or the velvet room. What are we doing? Moonburger is what we're doing. What you gotta say?
What would you like?
Ooh. Look how much money I got. Go and do some shopping. No, I don't want to go batting. What's going on over here? What? So much fucking time to kill for where or who or what am I trying to say? I need to match my social links is what I need to work on. What are my okay? Is 9 the max? Sleeves. Emperor, blah, blah, blah. I need to up hers. I have a lot to work on. Holy fuck. Okay. This is so cool, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I want Anne to be my waifu.
Yeah.
Go somewhere fun.
Okay.
So I've been socially distancing myself. Where else can we go? There's nowhere else. Oh, wait, what about here?
Okay.
That's all I got. I mean, I can't do anything else. Something that she would like? Smooth Master. 5,000 with the sponge cakes.
Let's get back.
Ah, you're back.
I need angelic kindness.
Ooh.
I can feel it.
How the fuck do I bring out my damn phone? Here we go. Yeah, why not? Fuck it. Keep yourself in check. Fucking Jabba the Hutt looking motherfucker. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it. Read the comments. I bet money on the arrest.
Oh, man, it's
that's disappointing.
Quite whack. I'd agree.
Let's see how you're doing.
The word whack was also used in code language from history. What was that language? Fuck if I know. Cockney rhyming slang, I guess?
I'm afraid not.
Deans can't. Now meaning one's fair share. Oh. His shoes, whack. His car, whack. His hair, whack. I fucking love that video. Switch over to Rainbow. Yeah. I fucking gotta insert the fucking. Oh my god. Hold up. Everything let go of me. How do I change it? orbit bright. What the fuck? Get some music going too. Go. Okay, yeah, this will work. Five, are you fucking serious? Upstairs. Oh my god, upstairs. Oh my god. Seriously. Aim, Jesus.
We have been eliminated.
That was rough.
No good. Just no good. I'm not good either.
Seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Get the fuck out of there. Don't get in front of me, bitch.
Found this a target.
Fuck out of here, boy.
Launching drone.
Good shit, man. Breathe, just breathe. Oh, God. Oh my God, there was a chunk of right there. God damn it.
The room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, this fucking brightness just killing me.
Camera feed isn't running.
Damn.
Setting the welcome.
Okay. Reinforce this.
Located the biohazard container. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Shit. Are you fucking kidding me? This game, I swear. Always IQ, I swear to God, that kills me. Oh man. My internet's spiking though. What the fuck? Her right behind you. Or was it not? Fuck. Oh. Oh.
Friendly victorious.
Hey, I got the kill. Bitch didn't even see it. I mean, if it works.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Right there. saw you right there, bitch.
Operator standing.
Where the fuck did you go? Oh. Hey, what?
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
What? Oh. Went around trying to be a sneaky bitch. If it works.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Pit deployed. Radio block someone.
Found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Setting the welcome mat.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
Reload!
Fucking kidding me. Fuck. Just lay down. Where are we? Yeah, do this. My stats are terrible. Gotta be upstairs.
You must locate and defuse a bomb.
They're not doing bad.
You have dropped the diffuser. You have located a bomb. Operator standing.
Bitch.
Op 4 neutralized.
Bitch. 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 Upstairs again? Fuck. I see you peeking, bitch. Just in case.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Fuck!
Eliminated all friendlies.
God damn it. Oh, I was tryharding so bad, too. There's always somebody who runs around. Always.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Located a bomb. Protect it. About to scan the area.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
Secure the bombs.
Camera ready. Camera ready to activate.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
There. Get a little bit of this. There, I guess. I don't know. Ah, you fucking shot me, bitch.
Stabilizing ally!
Swapping next. Hey.
Operator standing.
Fuck. I'm confused, man. Nice.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Where are we? I think I'll do Lion. Damn it, start it. fuck is taking so long? This dude right here, that bitch. Hurry the fuck up. This fucking sleeve.
Your drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Launching drone.
See right through that hatch. I mean,
launching drone.
Look up. Oh. Cav is probably gonna try and come up behind them. Yep.
All friendlies have been eliminated. Drone to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Located. launching drone. Target sighted.
Enemy contact! First floor! Move out! Ready impact!
It's time for Big Brother. Enemy tagged.
Must recover the diffuser. The diffuser is now secured. The diffuser is no longer in your possession. Down to one friendly. Operator standing. Seconds remaining. 5 seconds.
God damn it.
Friendlies have been eliminated.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. These fucking sleeves, I swear to God. I will be back on tomorrow to do the same bullshit that I did today. Okay, don't do drugs.